So the dry socket is basically the inflammation and the infection that occurs once the wisdom tooth has been removed in a very traumatic way, meaning that where you had to go and remove a lot of bone, grind the tooth, and the socket has not been sealed properly where the gums are not closing this extraction socket. The bone gets exposed to the saliva, gets exposed to the bacteria that you have inside your mouth, and the bone gets infected and inflamed, and therefore, this is associated with a lot of pain and discomfort. The way that we counteract this phenomena is the fact that we are going to take some of your blood, spin your blood, and extract the stem cells and the growth factor that you carry inside your blood, summarized into the PRF technology. We're going to take those clots of fibrin that we take from you, pack them into the extraction socket, and close back these gums. What the stem cells are going to do for you is that they're going to allow your gums to heal faster, quicker. The edges of the wound are going to close within days, and therefore you're going to be immune and protected against any kind of infection, any kind of dry socket associated with long-term exposure of the bone that is not being covered in proper time and manner.